was 16 years old. Just like every other 16-year-old boy, I had one thing on my mind. I wanted a car. And it turned out one day Daddy had to give me a ride somewhere. Messed up his day, put a hitch in his come along. When I say hitch in the come along up north, people look at me like I lost my mind. But y'all just kind of grin, know what I'm talking about. I explained to them that a hitch in your come along is the last thing you want. It'll ruin a perfectly good come along. There's Daddy with that hitch all up in his come along, giving me a ride somewhere. And I looked at him and I think, timing is great here. Daddy, I've saved up some money, and if you loan me a little bit extra, I can buy a car. Looked at me and he said, son, I'll buy the car outright for you. You just gotta cut that hair. Now y'all gotta understand, this was back when if I leaned my head all the way to my side and I was wearing a turtleneck, my hair would touch the turtleneck. And I was like, oh, come on, Daddy. You know, he was a preacher. I said, come on, Daddy. I've seen all the pictures. Jesus had long hair. Daddy didn't miss a beat. He said, yes, son. And he walked everywhere he went to. If I was Jesus, I'd have some real long hair. Yeah, robe and some sandals be about all I'd wear. I'd be the guy at the party, turning water into wine. Me and my disciples, we'd have a real good time. If I was Jesus, I'd have some friends that was poor. I'd run around with the wrong crowd. I'd never be a bore. And I'd heal me a blind man, get myself crucified by politicians and preachers who got something to hide. Ooh, and I would lay my life down for you if I was Jesus. There you go, guys. I'm sure you.
While I was hanging on you.
if I were Jesus.